So I just received kit 77. Let's go ahead and open the box. So once you open it, you're gonna see a little pamphlet, and it just tells you everything that comes with it and some sample photos, which it's really pretty. This one is kit 77 and it's called Hello Friend. And then it also says on the back, just if you subscribe to their monthly kits, then you get 10% off every order. And it just tells you what to do on the back. So let's get our envelope. Oops, looks like a piece is already out. So we get our folder. It's gonna have our dies and stamp set. And I'll show you a better view on here. It says true, hello, forever, I'm grateful for you. Thank you, I think, best, we're. You are amazing and thinking of you. And then it has this large stamp piece, which is really pretty. I'll just flip these over so we can see the whole die together. Also comes with a sticker. I like to put my stickers on the outside just so I know which folder is which. And then as you can see, let me put this like this actually so you can see it a lot better. So these are different dies that you can use with it. Looks like there's a banner, two different designs, and then there are sentiment dies and little frames, which is really cute. So this one says sorry and hello. And then the other one says friend. So I really like this because you can use this a lot more than just what's in here. It looks like a lot of different things you can create with that. This in here. I'll fix that later. And let's do the papers next. I like to save the best for last, so we'll open up that pouch after this. I'll put all the colors next to each other so it'll be easier. So it looks like we have three shades of blue, purple. These two are pearlescent cards. And this one is the amber yellow. And then we have two white smooth cards, which is very thick. This is gonna be a really good one. I really like the colors. So these are all the colors that you get. And now my favorite part, this is like little goodies, all the good things. Ooh. So we have some Astral Aubergine Glimmer Paste. That's really pretty. It looks like a very bright purple. It's really cute. I don't think I've used that, so I'm excited to use that. Ooh, this is pretty too. Indigo Eclipse. Ooh, I don't have that, so I'm excited. And then we have our spatula. Awesome. I can always use extras. And alcohol markers. So we have four different shades of purple, and we have two greens. So Violet Breeze, Sugar Plum, Black Currant Tart, Spring Lilac, Natural Patina, and Pillow Mint. Yay! I'm definitely excited. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and push these aside so we can go ahead and create what we're gonna create. So these are just some cards that I put together. I didn't put a backing on this, but as you can see, it can be a card. There's a lot you can do, even like a bookmark or even just a long card. These are just the ones that I can think of right out of the packaging. But let me know what you guys think.